Oh. believe I made it.
Rush locked up underground. Get in any way you can and bring him home. Good luck, Cap.
bigwigs coming in from other chapters for the upcoming derby. They're gonna have a big fancy dinner party.
They must be the best shit at that time. Honey barbecue dogs.
I'm thinking about the food. Give it like real fruit alcohol, not that shit we're putting on dry. I mean, you think you can do that food?
Hell fucking yeah. So much ethanol, I don't even know if I can breathe it anymore.
Sorry, great.
Jesus, I thought you were dead. I should have known you'd come through. You came back for me. You crazy son of a bitch. You came back for me. We need to go. Now.
Hey, now. It's get going. Man the turret. I'll get us out of here. Let's go! Go, go, go! get out of there alive. Thanks for risking your neck for me, Cap. You're not gonna believe what I saw. One night the mine was attacked by people who looked like they were out of the Stone Age. They were fighting against shotguns, using only bows and arrows. They took shots and kept on coming. Listen, I don't believe in wizards or magic, but I know what I saw. Those people had something. Something that I can't explain. If we could find out what their secret is, maybe we'd have a chance against the twins. I'm fucking exhausted. I gotta catch my breath.
Mom! Whoa, slow down, slow down. Jesus, Rush, they really did a number on you.
It's nothing. Their two will be fine.
Did I hear right? You Thomas Rush?
You must be Mrs. Rye. Carmina's told me a lot about you. Your daughter's as tough as they come.
Preaching to the choir.
Carmina, get the alcohol. Got it.
Let's have a look at that wound. Careful.
Big enough to jig the socket.
You all that's left?
Yeah.
I'm sorry, I can't imagine how you feel.
Responsible.
Well, the twins have a way of making you feel hopeless. You can see why we need your help.
They're not much use so busy anymore.
We can still do this, Rush. Build this place up and make it strong, just like we talked about.
It's not that easy. We had specialists, experts.
But you must have started small. This is no different. You've done it before. Show us how.
We're gonna need more people, and they're gonna be willing to learn. Learn fast.
We will. Okay, now that socket. You ready?
Yeah. Go. All right, then. Let's get started.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Hey, stop. How about we rest first?
Good idea.
Oh, you're the captain from the train, huh?
That's a good pup just there.
I stay, huh?
Oh, this is what it is. Happy you made it.
When you come for us here, we're in trouble.
I heard stories about a wild boar named Horatio. Apparently, there's nothing that pig likes better than a fight. I wonder if you could convince his family to let you borrow him for a while.
So you come in with Captain.
We go about this the right way. We'll have a place to call home in no time. Whenever I built up settlements back west, I always made sure to bring the right people together to do the job. Because it's specialists that'll take all of this to the next level. Without them, we can't move forward. Right now, we're still short on specialists. They're out there, Cap. Bring them back to Prosperity, and I'll take care of the rest.
Oh. You're the captain from the train, huh?
Bare for my liking.
Glad you survived the crash.
We're building up prosperity just like we planned. Thanks to you.
I remember when they put the feed ranch.
Happy you made it.
Sure.
So you come in with Carmina.
Wonder how folks make it through. Not doing something terrible.
Prosperity needs to beef up if it's gonna survive. Come for us here, we're in trouble.
My ass off here, but it feels worth it.
Oh, maybe I shouldn't have called him a funk bubble that one time. Can't do anything without that paper.
am I gonna do? What am I gonna do?
Oh, thank goodness. You're so nice. I'm Bean, creator of Wikibenia. You know, your one-stop shop for maps and intel. Wikibenia, just the tips. But here's the rub. Wikibenia is in danger. My key assets are all gone. Intel, maps, you name it. Now my business plan is missing too. But I know who gave me the shaft. My employee, Richard. He's got a real bad gambling habit, always playing crazy eights with those highwaymen and losing his pants. He must have hidden the plan somewhere for safekeeping, else they'd just take it from him. They're not very nice, or respectful. His usual gambling place isn't far from here. If you spook him, he'll run and lead you right to his hidey hole. I'm sure of it. I'd go, but I've got bad knees. And lungs. And eyes. Anyway, please get my business plan back. If you reach around my back now, I'll reach around yours later. That's a Wikibenia promise.
Okay, yes. I lost my clothes in a game of cards. Ha ha ha. I have a problem, all right? I didn't mean for things to get this bad. I was one of Bean's scouts, and I thought that since the highwaymen travel so much, they'd be a good source of information. They said they'd play me for it, and before I knew it, I'd gambled away all of Bean's assets. The only things I had left to offer were the clothes off my back and Bean's business plan. The plan's in my secret stash, in a little bunker just over the hill there. I promise, I'll never gamble again.
I need help! Please, someone help!
Is that how my voice sounds? Over. Wait, no, not over. I wanted to tell you I had to relocate, but by my estimate, I'm closer to where you ought to be. Head, south, I think? You'll find me. I know you will.
I'd clap for joy, but my daddy always said that was for clowns and babies, and I'm neither. Remember I mentioned the reach around your back? Well, I'm gonna set up Wikibenia HQ and Prosperity starting now. I got scouts collecting hot tips, and I'll get maps again. And, well, you'll see. With my business plan, Wikibenia will go global. Just like Daddy always talked about how it was before. Everyone will help us and give us donations. It'll be great. I'll see you at Prosperity soon, right? Right. I can't wait. Well, have a nice time until then.